Hello, my name is Paul Funk, and I'm an American soldier. I'm also the 17th Commanding General of U.S. Army Training and Doctrine Command. And my vision for the command rests on two concepts. First, TRADOC exists to ensure our Army is prepared to fight and win our nation's wars, both now and into the future. And second, service in TRADOC is about people. Everything we do impacts soldiers, civilians, and family members of our Army. We make a difference in people's lives. We have had five ways to ensure we meet our responsibilities to the nation and to our people. Training, maintaining morale, discipline, and teamwork. Training, we train to build tenacity, the number one attribute of any leader, and to sustain readiness. This is a top priority, encompassing not only our training programs and combat readiness, but also empowered leaders and mission support. We will constantly increase the effectiveness and relevance of our training through the use of simulators and simulations training to enhance live training. Maintaining is about balance. It means sustaining the mission, establishing stability, building resiliency, embracing family, engaging the community, and this creates balance in our lives. Morale is knowing why our soldiers serve. It's not about a bunch of days off. It's about mentorship and education and quality of life, establishing predictability, celebrating our Army's diversity, and making a difference. It's about understanding why our soldiers serve and motivating them to achieve their potential. Discipline is about what is right, do what's right when nobody's looking. It includes taking personal responsibility and accountability, holding high standards, and sharing best practices. It's about securing yourself first, dominating your own battle space, and having the courage to ask for help. Teamwork. Being a soldier is about teamwork, shared experiences, and common purpose. Service to the nation. Teamwork is why I joined the Army, and this is America's Army. It's everyone's Army, and we all learn and grow together, and we are all about being soldiers for life. I'm a firm believer in resiliency and advocacy programs to better meet the needs of our soldiers and their families. It's about building systems to make sure programs exist, to allow units, individual soldiers, and families to be successful. The whole family serves. While soldiers conduct the Army's business across the globe, families not only run the home front, but also provide essential volunteer hours to keep installation services and programs vibrant. We get a vast number of our volunteers from our families. Families are essential to the Army's success. We enlist soldiers, but we re-enlist families, and we owe them a debt of gratitude that we could never fully repay. And I don't just look inside the gates of the installation when I talk about the team. The Army is great because of the people. The resiliency of the communities around the installation adds to the greatness. I hope all soldiers and families also embrace their unit and their local community. On my list of Funk's Fundamentals, number 30 drives home that sentiment. Love the one you're with, whatever unit and job you have. It is the best in the Army. If not so, make it so. So in summary, TRADOC is an essential piece of achieving our senior leader's vision for the Army. People first, Army strong. And as we say here in TRADOC, victory starts here.